Yes, this is one of my targets. Shiny Cleffa. This is one of my targets. What should I call this thing? I just thought of a name. So I got a shiny Smoochum. I sort of set it over because I didn't want one. I want an SLS one. But Cleffa's one of the ones that I wanted. So that's nice. I want to take a picture of this. And finally go to bed. Right now it's 3:21 in the morning. So, just gonna picture this real quick. And see it in an encounter. Here's my phone, I opened up on Snapchat. And I need to get a good picture of it. You can't see the picture, but here it is. I'll just take away my DS for a second. There is the Cleffa picture. So, I'm gonna send it to my shiny hunting friends right now. Wait. I'll save to my memories first. Oh. I got rid of it by accident. I'll take another one. Real quick. There you go. Cleffa's really nice. Shiny. So now I can get a Clefairy and Clefable on my team. There you go, finished. Yeah, okay. Let's see this shiny in battle. Shiny Cleffa. How does it already have experience? We'll try to beat this thing. Why not? Go for the Dizzy Punch. I'll just swap into my Bellsprout. That was one of my targets. So I was either going for Cleffa, Tyrogue, might be as a kid, or who else was it going for? This is after three eggs. What's going for? Magby and Kid, Tyro, Pichu, and Cleffa. And I got the Cleffa. Cleffa's probably the one I wanted, like, third most. Tyro I wanted the most, Pichu I wanted second most. Then Magby I wanted, like, no, Magby third and, like, Cleffa fourth. Okay, I wanted the least, but I could still go shiny, like Electabuzz. I only have a shiny Electabuzz though, so I'm not sure if I would have evolved it. So one more encounter. Ooh, Snubbull. I actually want to catch this. Oh. Yes, I actually got it. The fairy types aren't around in this game. Anyway, I'll do one more encounter because I do want to get this level up. So now I can take on Whitney's gym. Melon level 6. Okay, let me save one last time. So now I can't do the odd egg again because I saved. Anyways, actually I would have preferred Cleffa to be third because I already have Shiny Magby and Sun Moon. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in the next one. I'm gonna head off to bed. Peace.